Alright, what's going on guys? FaZe Rug here, and today I'm bringing you guys a brand new video, and I hope you guys are all having a great day. As always, be sure you're smiling, be sure you're happy, because that's what life is all about. And guys, I got a haircut, finally. Don't think I don't see your comments. Every single comment was, Rug, get a haircut, get a haircut, get a haircut. I finally got one. What do you guys think? It's just like a little trim. Nice and short, you know, just a cleanup. And by the way, thank you guys so much for the support on this tattoo. This is permanently on my thigh, and I couldn't be any happier. For those who didn't like it, I'm sorry. I mean, it's my choice, and to all the Rugrats, the hardcore Rugrats out there, thank you for the support. Oh yeah, by the way, if you're not a Rugrat, what are you doing? Hit that subscribe button, become a Rugrat today. All right, guys, take a look at how beautiful it is out here in our backyard. I mean, sadly, we are gonna be moving soon. For those who don't know, we're selling this house, but look at how beautiful this view is, especially now. Like, this is the time where the sun has already set, and like, you see the clouds, and it's just super, super nice.
I know we've only lived here for like, I think 3 months now, but I am gonna miss this place when we do sell it. My mom, on the other hand, is saying she's not gonna miss it at all, but come on, mom.
When I look at this view today, when I sat here now, I said that. I said I will miss
a little bit. Come on. I don't know, I just remember how excited I was when we first bought this house. Like, I was literally super, super, super happy, and things happen, you know. Oh my god, look at the sky. It's so nice. It's so beautiful out right now. But guys, I'm starting this vlog a little later than usual. It's like 7:30. Usually I make my videos in the morning, but you know, I want to change it up. I also have something that I wanted to open on camera. I have no idea what it is, but I opened the door today and there was a huge package outside with FaZe Rug on it. So, you know, I wanted to open it for the vlog. Literally, I have no idea who it's from or what it is, but we're gonna go find out. There's a random red cup just lying around here, and there's also a foam pit boat. There's a ship. Let's let it sail.
Are you gonna sit in it or no? It's so heavy. Two people, it took Dennis and Dad to put it.
It's heavy.
Yes,
heavy for a strong man.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the no.
Oh, excuse me, excuse me. And now you have the Rugrat with you all the time. They can help you.
Guys, help me out.
Fail. Oh, okay, okay, my Rugrat. Goodbye.
Wait.
You did it.
Should I do an overnight challenge on this boat?
Oh my god.
I might actually make my own boat out of the foam pit and then do an overnight challenge in the pool. I don't know. Let me know. Let me know. Now let's go open the package that we have outside.
Goodbye, Mama Rugziat.
Hey, dude. How are you? Bosley. Hey.
Don't cry.
Don't cry.
Don't cry.
Don't cry. Don't cry. Whatever you do, don't
cry. I will always love you.
Are you sure you want to sell this house? I mean, look at this.
After my mom and my sister-in-law came, they were almost changed my mind. They said, how the hell?
That's what I'm saying, guys.
You have
like,
this.
Look at this. Come on.
Okay, if you stay, I stay.
I remember just like moving in, literally it was just 3 months ago. I was standing here, I took an Instagram picture. I was like, what's up? Like, the back view, the backdrop, like the view, everything about this house is nice, but like,
it's still ours, and we still have
still ours, but like, I mean, I already know what's gonna happen. We're gonna sell it. Guys, look at this.
Oh,
a random,
God.
Random giant box. Two. FaZe Rug.
How do you know? There's no name, so it could be for me.
I want to open this on camera. Like I said, I have no idea who it's from or what's inside, but we're about to find out.
I don't trust you with opening things. Can I do it? Go bring the big knife. The sweet memory. Remind me of the view and the scream. Hey, Core, that's why I don't trust you. You go easy on the tape.
Oh, you know, it's like,
no. It might be something fragile.
It says it. Fragile. Handle with
me. You know how to read, huh? And then the side, a little bit of the side. Go down with the knife, but careful.
I know how to open boxes.
Either. See, yeah, that was approved.
That was unintentional, yep. I promise you guys.
Still, it's closed.
Okay, okay.
Whoa, I see a picture.
Wait, don't show it yet.
No. We'll show Bosley. Bosley, come here. We got something for you. Come here. Tell me when it's ready to reveal. Drums, please.
Damn, this is actually really nice. What?
Are you kidding me?
Are you guys ready to see this? Wait, I think my manager did this. I think Gordy, FaZe Gordy, sent me this. I'm gonna have to confirm, but look at this, guys. This is insane.
Gordy, I kept the secret until now.
Wait, what secret?
Me and Gord are working on, I mean, I didn't work on it, but he told me. But
guys, look at this. This is actually so dope. Ready? 3, 2, 1, reveal. It has my milestones. Look at this.
Wow, Brian.
It has all my milestones.
I love it.
My whole family right here, including little Bosley.
Of course. No, I like this one. Like the one, the look in that face. Look at your, oh, I thought he put the limbo. He put only.
Oh no, my terrible shot form, guys. No.
I swear I thought it was Brandon. You look like Brandon.
Look, this one's like flipped. Oh, this is so sick. What, are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
Hey, it's lit. Gord. Look at that. So it was Gord. Guys, for those who don't know, Gord is my manager, and he's been my manager for like 4 years. He's done so much for me, and he just surprised me with this gift. Thank you so much, man. I really, really like it. This is insane. All right, good morning, guys. Today is actually a very, very sad day, and here's why. Brandon, what are you doing? What is going on right now? Guys, look what's going on. If you guys can't tell, or if you guys don't know the news already, he announced it yesterday. Brandon is moving out. Brandon, why? What? Brandon's literally leaving us. Brandon, after our whole lives together, literally. Like, there's so many memories, and you're leaving.
It's a new chapter in life.
This is just so weird to see. Like, I walk into my brother's room, his mattress is over there, he's renting a U-Haul, like, he's gonna be moving all his stuff today.
Like, I'm speechless. Like, Brian keeps saying stuff and I'm supposed to talk back for his vlog, but like, I don't even know what to say. Like, I guess I'm moving out, it's gonna be
cool. Hey, as long as you're happy. So again, if you guys don't know, like, we're selling this house and Brandon was the first person to decide what he's doing with his life. And it's kind of sad because, like, we're kind of all separating.
Sometimes change is good. You never know until you try, which is the biggest reason I'm doing this. I'm not doing this because, oh, I want to get away from my family, or I feel,
yeah,
like,
of course,
oh, I want to go live alone to live the party life. That's not why I'm doing it. I'm doing it just,
he explained all his, like, reasonings in his video yesterday. If you guys want to follow his journey, new chapter in life, just go subscribe to my brother. I'm still gonna be a part of his videos, like, he's still gonna be a part of mine, but we're just not gonna be living together, which is crazy because I'm used to waking up, seeing my brother, rushing to the gym, either editing his video, eating.
Just like today, he woke up and he's like, Brandon, do you think I look ugly with these earrings?
Or yeah, like, who am I gonna ask if I look ugly now? Like, my mom or dad? No, they're gonna tell me that I look good. Brandon's at least truthful. He tells me that I'm ugly, but.
And I told him he looks good with the earrings.
Oh, thank you, thank you. But yeah, guys, Brandon is literally not gonna be living with us anymore. He was the first to make his decision. I still don't know what I'm doing when we sell this house, and my parents don't know. It's all just, like, confusing right now. But
let me just tell you, Brian, if you think you've ever had to make a hard decision before in your life, no decision you've ever had to make is harder than deciding to stay with family.
Yeah, I can't even imagine. I thought choosing a Lamborghini or Rolls Royce was the hardest decision of my life. What is wrong with me? This is a hard decision, Brandon.
It was a crazy decision, a crazy process. For a couple of weeks, I literally felt like I was gonna lose my mind. I didn't know what to do because I love my family so much. But sometimes you just gotta do what you think is best. And
I'm actually gonna miss you guys. Brandon's gonna be moving all stuff, like, all day today, and he moves into his new place tonight. So yeah. Love you, Brandon.
Brandon, no.
Guys, Brandon's leaving. Look, he packed all of his stuff into this giant U-Haul. He has his suitcase, all his towels, TV, bed, mattress, everything. It's literally official now. He's leaving for good.
Like, before it was like all this talk, and then we never actually thought, like,
yeah, we exactly, like, I never really thought it through, like, oh, okay, Brandon's leaving, whatever, maybe in like a month. It's actually happening, so we have to, this is our last, like, goodbye, Brandon.
Dude, forever.
Forever.
This is the last time you guys will live together.
Oh, no.
Don't cry.
20 years of living with each other, all our fights. Like,
that's why I'm gonna miss the most.
Yeah, exactly. You know, the fights are like my favorite, but
it's crazy, honestly. I'm excited, but at the same time sad. Like, I'm more sad than excited. I think the excitement will come in a couple of days, but for now it's more sad, honestly.
Mom, Dad, what about you guys?
They don't want to get too close.
Yeah, what do you guys have to say?
We're gonna sit here and go with them.
Speechless. It hasn't hit me yet until tomorrow when I wake up and there's no Brandon.
No Brian, everything.
Literally all his stuff. Wait, so your room's empty right now?
Yeah, it's fully empty.
You're gonna have
one last hug.
Last hug. I'm moving 20 minutes away. It's a far drive.
No.
Just the cheek.
Damn, how rude.
All right, Brandon. Well, I can't.
Wait.
But
no. We didn't even ask Bosley. We didn't ask Bosley.
You think Bosley cares?
Bosley, he's leaving.
Bosley's the happiest dog ever now.
Hey, don't pee on it, Bosley. Don't pee on it.
No, bless it.
All right, Brandon. I wish you nothing but luck. I'm still gonna go visit your apartment and stuff.
Let me know what you decide to do.
We'll do.
And
it's like we're parting ways. It's so scary. Like that's never happened before. So
it's crazy. That's all I'm gonna say. It's crazy, crazy, crazy.
All right, guys. It's official. My brother is literally gone from this house, and he is no longer living with us anymore. And it's actually crazy to think about this because our family is like super, super close. I'm sure you guys are all close with your family as well, but when I say we're super close, like we never thought any of us would separate from each other until marriage, until one of us gets married. That's how like our family sees it, my mom and dad and everything. But now my brother's gone, my mom is really upset, my dad's super upset, I'm super upset. Like just not waking up to my brother being here is really, really sad. I don't know, there's just like a really sad scene, but let's just go back to my room real quick. What the fuck? Is that Tanner? Tanner? Yo, what are you doing in my bed? What are you doing in my house?
Oh shit, did I fall asleep?
Dude, when did you even get here?
Oh, my phone died and I was in the area. I just came in and I had to plug my phone in.
Bro, I literally did not see you walk in. How are you just gonna break into my house like that?
Oh, I didn't mean to.
Let alone sleep in my own bed.
No, I'm sorry about that, bro.
It's all good. Wait, can you just fix it a little bit more? Cause like
that?
Just higher a little bit.
That?
Yeah, there we go. Thank you, dude.
Sorry about that, dude.
Yeah, no, you're good. Should I just escort you out or?
I'm here now, though.
You wanna maybe hang out for a little bit then?
I've been watching your videos about the Lambo, bro. You gotta use the paddle shifters.
Dude, I don't know how.
I can teach you. We can use my car.
Really?
Yeah, my car's here.
Do you have your GTR?
Yeah, how'd you not hear it?
All right, guys, Tanner is here, and he's about to teach me how to drive manual. That was one of the video ideas that I had planned. Like, he knows how to drive manual. He knows a lot about cars.
I'm gonna teach you paddles, and then next time, I'm gonna teach you stick shift.
No more I-8 in the driveway, bro.
I know, forever, dude.
That's crazy. That's my brother's officially not living with us anymore.
That's perfect, because I can move in.
Oh, you want to take my brother's spot?
Yeah, dude, I'll have to take a spot in the garage and I'll take his room.
Yo, let's get it. You got the GTR, look at that, Guagzilla. So nice, bro. So quiet, oh my God. So quiet compared to my Lambo. I now know how to open these doors because of my car. Wait, so you trust me with your car?
Yeah, dude, you trusted me with yours.
Yeah, guys, oh my God, we did a race on Tanner's channel for $10,000. You guys have to go watch it. It was insane.
One of us.
Not gonna say. Not gonna say who wins, but GTR versus Lambo on his channel. Check it out. All right,
you ready, dude?
I'm ready.
It's way easier than you think it is.
Okay, I trust you.
All right, let's go.
You trust me?
Oh yeah, man, you got this.
Oh, there's a car behind me. Oh, like, he looked mad, bro.
He waved for you, bro. You're good. Okay, so you...
Go. I'm sorry, sir. Damn, they're all mad.
Oh, look at that, California. Ferrari.
Dude, the way they look. Oh, shit, that's a nice car.
Yeah, it's a California.
Okay, here we go. So, all right, guys, look. It's in manual mode, right?
Okay, so, no, actually, click a paddle. You can do it in both cars. You just click a paddle. So
oh, now, there we go. Now it's 1M. M.
All right, now, so drive. So, remember, upshift, downshift.
Okay.
So, then upshift, go. Upshift.
Oh, shit!
And then brake and downshift twice. It'll do it.
It's in two.
So when you hear it, you upshift, up, like, you know what I mean?
Okay, I got it.
You get the hang of it. Just go slow till you get the hang of it.
Upshift. Upshift?
Yep.
Upshift?
Yep.
All right, was that too early?
Brake and then downshift as you brake. There you go, look at you.
Did I just do it?
That was it. I was fourth and then down.
Guys, check this out. I've shown this in one of my vlogs before. This house to the right is 23 mil and the gate is open. Should we just like...
Yeah, do it.
Oh my God. $23 million home. That is actually insane. Tanner is dipping out, bro. It was fun having you.
Give me a hug, man.
What are you doing?
Vlog hugs.
Guys, if you don't know who Tanner is, what are you doing with your life? T-Fox. Really, shout out to the Fox fam.
Hey, shout out to the Rugrats.
Hey, shout out to the Rugrats.
You see me give a Rugrats a shout out on Twitter a long time ago?
Wait, oh, yeah, yeah, with all the other names. Hey, thank you, Tanner.
Thanks for having me over, bro.
Yeah, no problem, bro.
See you soon.
Yeah, see you, man.
Well, that was weird. Our fingers were intertwined. Oh, crap. Oh, this is awkward.
Okay, all right, Tanner, get the f*** out of here.
Bye.
All right, bye. Drive safe, man.
Bosley. You miss Brandon? You wish Brandon was here? You miss Brandon? Did Brandon move out? Why did he move out? Bosley, don't cry.
All right, I don't want to make Bosley sad. Like, I'm pretty sad right now. It's super, super quiet in our house. My brother's getting settled into his apartment, so I'm happy for him. Guys, I think I'm going to end the video there. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please be sure to drop a like. Be sure to subscribe if you are new to my YouTube channel. I'm FaZe Rug. I make videos every single day, and most of the time, they're lit. Well, I think I should be more confident. All my videos are lit. So I hope you guys do have a great rest of your day. And I have big news coming. I've been talking about it for like 2 months now. And the big news is coming very, very soon. I have it all planned. And it's going to be awesome. So I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. And other than that, it's been Rug. And I'm out.
Peace. Bosley. Whatever you do, don't.
You want to go in the car? You want to get some food? You want to go in the golf cart? You want your leash? You want to go by my mom? You want Ron? Do you miss Brandon?
What do you want? Cut my grass, go see the snakes all in my lawn. Tell me what you want. Got a party inside my trunk. What do you want? All my haters mad that I'm on. ASAP.